Hello, my little friends. I'm your host, Mr. Catchy Name. You can call me Catch. And welcome back to Far Cry 4.
I'm glad you came back.
Oh, well, this guy's glad I'm back. Thank you, sir. I appreciate that. Okay, let's see. Now, how do I get out of here? I'm going to try to take over two bases, I think. At least that's the plan. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do that in one episode. See, it's going to be these two bases. Maybe. But I want to drive there instead of flying, because I figure that might be more exciting. More crazy things might happen. So I might only have time to take over one of those bases. But first, I need a car. Where's the... thought it was sitting over here. Where's the car? Didn't this happen to me the last time I tried to do this? No, the car is... well, there's someone in it, and it's driving away. Come here, car. Here, car. Here, here, here. Here. Good grief. I'm gonna end up walking there. Maybe something horrible happened to them on the way and they'll stop. I don't think it's getting any further. I hear crazy animals. Here we go. Oh. There's somebody shooting at something. Yep. Yep, something bad's happening. Don't worry. I'll take good care of your truck. And let's start with this base. Alright. Go for a fun-filled driving crat. Oh, these are the people who are shooting. How's everybody doing? Doing okay? That's good. Oh, look, yaks! Guess what? I hate yaks. I can go save a hostage. After I kill that yak. My hatred of yaks goes all the way back to the Valley of the Yeti DLC. Hate them. And where'd that guy go? Hey, come here, I need to kill you. I have to rescue a hostage. Come back. Where's the hostage? Are you in here, hostage? This happened the last time I came this way. I don't think there's a hostage. Come on, let's get this guy.
Execute the hostage!
Yep. Got him. See? Where's the hostage? There's nothing. There's no one for me to rescue. I just murdered that person for no reason. Let's see what other kind of crazy stuff I can get myself into. Oh man, this is gonna be wild and crazy. Watch. Hang on. Watch the craziness. Get ready for it. Get ready for it. And repair. Yes, I'm repairing a car broken down by the side of the road. Doesn't get much more exciting than that. Right, do I get a reward?
Over here.
Ah, yes I do. There you go.
That was close.
$4,500. Now to set the forest ablaze. Burn. Burn. Well, okay. That could have gone better. You all have a nice day. Oh. Ow. Come on. Here we go. Oh good, I gotta listen to talk radio. Don't you hate that? It's really all that's on the radio anymore. Like I give a crap about some blowhard's opinion. I just wanna listen to music. Oh, yap, yap, yap. I hate talk radio. Oh, thanks, guys. Why would you do that? Oh, no. Ah, wolves. Get them. Oh, I might have accidentally killed that woman with my car. Look, no one wants to get eaten alive by wolves, so it was like a mercy killing. She should be thanking me. I should be getting bonus karma for that. Well, at least that's what I'm gonna tell myself. Excuse me, fellas. Could you, if you're having car trouble, if you could not park in the middle of the road. Oh, come on, die! I need to kill this guy before he sets me on fire. What the crap? Ooh! Is he gonna get this truck? Can I get it? Come on. You know what? No. I gotta... okay. Stay a little focused here. Otherwise, this is gonna be forever. Ooh, more guys to blow up. Oh, we're almost there. Hey, you! Whoa! Oh, no! Oh, crap! Ow! Ow! That was a thing that happened. Ah! Okay. Been a rough trip. Ow! I'm getting shot now. Okay. Let's, get out and kill these guys. Did they stop following me? I think that they did stop following me. Well, to be fair, that was kind of rough on them, too. I mean, I'm sure being in the car that exploded and flipped over and landed on me was no picnic for them, either. Here we go. Let's see. Hope this guy ignores me. Need to get a little bit closer. Oh, ow, 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 crap. Crap, 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 crap. Oh, good job, pest control. Here we go. Snow leopard pelt. One of the most endangered animals in the world. And I ventilated it with a submachine gun. Okay. Oh, that looks like a good spot over there. See if I can get over there without being attacked by anything. If you'll notice, I'm facing away from the base more than toward it. Oh, there's a helicopter. But mainly I'm looking away because I'm afraid something's going to attack me. This is a neat looking base. What do we got here? Got stuff to explode. If I remember correctly, I think this base has 3 alarms. Let's see. There's a guy in a mortar. We'll definitely need to kill him. Aha! Well, I can see that box there. I'd better, let's see. There we go, break out the vow of silence. Let's drop this guy so he doesn't hear me shoot the box. There we go. And there you go, and that's why I name it the vow of silence. Because he ain't saying nothing. Also, let's see. Let's try that again. And not miss this time, if I can help it. Come on. There we go. Uh-oh. Did I hear somebody talk? Okay, can't see that alarm box. I just want to get this guy, because he's going to be a pain. Come on. And... Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. No problem. There are several of them standing next to each other. I think he's gone to the mortar. I think he has... Yes, he has definitely run toward the mortar. Time for me to run away. Okay. This is something that's happening right now. Let's switch up to pest control in case I run to any animals. Ah, okay. We're good. If any luck, he'll kill all those yaks. Because I hate yaks. No, they survived. That's a shame. I don't know. Let's go explore this question mark. Oh, shoot! Snow leopard! Snow leopard! I can't believe snow leopard's hanging around. These guys are nuking the countryside. Thing should have been hightailing it out of here. Let's go check out this question mark and see what's in here. It should be pretty safe down here. Maybe they'll lose interest. Oh, good. Some more ammo. Nice. I think I just looted wedding photos? That's kind of creepy. Alright, hopefully these guys have gotten over this. What is that? It sounds like something horrible. Yes! Yes it is! See? And this is why I named this gun Pest Control. It's like he was just having some bacon. I didn't mean to interrupt. You could have kept eating the pig. I would not have cared. What a levitating crate of rocks. Or, that's a really strong bush. Oh, good. Let's hurry up and kill them before they remember I'm here. Okay, now actually hit the guy this time. That's it. There we go. This is starting to come together a little bit better. Let's see. Where? I need to take out more alarms. Don't want to take on that armored guy yet. Let's get that one. Ooh. I can still make this shot. Come on. Nice. There we go. One alarm remaining. It's the other side, though. Okay. How am I going to do this? Am I going to... Should I swim across? Run? Yeah. I don't know. What's going on over there? I could fly over. I've got a helicopter. Conveniently here. Now look. I said I was going to drive here. Oh, hang on a second. Gotta murder this yak. I hate them. I did drive here, but that didn't mean I couldn't fly around once I got here. Right? So... everything's going according to plan. Okay, I'm just gonna edit that out. Because nothing went according to plan. I flew over, couldn't see anything, didn't shoot anybody, and I'm gonna edit it out because it was boring and I'm not gonna torture you with that. That's what happens when I try to get clever. I bore the heck out of people. Wah! Maybe it would just figure if I can see the alarm box from over here. Went through all the trouble to fly over, land, wander around, not do anything, come back. Gonna have to edit the video. And I'm pretty sure I can see it. But can I hit it? Maybe. What the crap? Wait. Let's try that again. Come on. Oops. Need to get the skill where I can hold my breath longer. Really? These little sickly dying twigs are shielding this box from a 50 caliber bullet? I have my doubts. Two alarms? What? One alarm. Yeah. That's right. What'd it do? Reset? I wasted so much time? I am pretty sure that's an alarm I already shot. Well. Oh. Yeah, you keep on driving, buddy. Yeah. Waste my time with alarm I already shot. Well. Am I gonna even find this? Do I care? I am running out of the carings for blowing up this last alarm. I'm gonna start shooting people. Can I see this guy? Yes. Yes, I can. There we go. Let's get rid of him. Okay. Who's next? I bet these are the last two guys. Gotta edge out a little bit. Oh, perfect. Got you. Got him. Okay, that last guy is another sniper. I can take him, though. Maybe. Come on out, buddy. You can't shoot me from in there. You gotta come out. It's like he's already given up about me. There you are. Hi there. Oh, crap. He might have rockets. He's dead now, though. Okay, get this guy. Come on. Come on. Get him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Okay. Let's keep shooting him. He's not dead. This can't be good. Don't miss. Oh, crap. There's another one right in the corner. Oh, no. Did not know about that. Come on. Yeah, let's explode him, please. Come on, Exploder. You can do it. Come on. He's going to kill us horribly. Let's do this. Please, Explodey. Come on. Holy crap. Are you serious? Oh, that's it. Oh, there we go. Well, one more base down. Alright, I looted the place, and I can't see anything because I did not get the tower. So, instead of going to the other base, I'm just going to get the tower, and I'm going to fly to the top. Yes, I know I said about driving, but I'm at driving to the bases. I'm not going to drive the tower because I hate climbing up the towers. Oh, and I also have to kill this guy who's wandering up here for no reason. Really, buddy? Who else is here? Oh, he's on fire. Well, that was great. I'm glad you guys stopped by. Oh, for the love of crap. As I was saying, I'm glad you guys stopped by. It's not every day I get to burn someone alive. Although, actually, in Far Cry, it happens a lot. Let's get to my helicopter. Wait, do I hear a yak? I do. Uh-huh, I think you're so clever. Get ready to charge. Oh, look at that! He just tumbled right on over. That was practically artful. And now I hear an eagle. I also hate almost as much as yaks. Okay, now let's fly here. Off the ground. I think maybe I should do an episode where I just fly to every tower. Okay, what is happening? All of a sudden there's people that want to shoot me. You know what? It's fine. I think you're so clever. Eat grenades. Boom. There. There's fire. Where are you? I'm gonna torch him. Oh, there's somebody. How y'all doing? Oh, now look, you're all dead. Are you happy now? Where's this guy? Ah, oh, there you are. Did you just throw a grenade straight up in the air? Ah, that's it. Good air on that bad guy. Alright. Now to artfully land up here. Careful. Careful. Perfect. Now, if AJ can just not exit the wrong... No, don't! AJ! No! 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 As I was saying, as long as AJ doesn't exit on the wrong side of the helicopter... Really? You moron. You had one job, AJ. One job. Exit the helicopter from the side where you won't fall to your death. This damn game. Now it's making me sit through a loading screen. Oh, good. Now I have to climb it. Are there bad guys down here I'm gonna have to kill? I have bad news for them. I'm in a bad mood. One job, AJ. One job. I can control everything else. Just needed you to make sure you exited from the proper side when I push the exit button. You moron. Gonna incinerate these guys. Where are they? Yeah. Eat mortar. Oh, come on. Wait. That's not even close. Piece of crap mortar. Come on. Really? You hunk of junk. Just exit and murder this guy. Oh! Okay. Where's this guy? Yeah, I'm gonna nuke his slow ass. I mean, I could wander down there and get him, but I'm blowing him up. Oh. Oh, dear Shava. You know what? I'm not giving up. This is gonna happen. What the crap? He is trying to waddle out of here in a hurry. Oh, good. His little icon went dark. He's dead. Now, how the heck am I supposed to get in here? Where's the door? You can't be serious. Yeah. No. Just no. The one tower... I'm gonna blow this up. I'm blowing it up. Come on. There we go. Surely that's the solution. It's not. It's not the solution. As I was saying, one tower I couldn't land on successfully, although through no fault of my own, only because the character I'm playing is an idiot. And it's a tower that doesn't have an opening at the base. Okay. It means there's a secret cave or something around here. But here. I don't think that's it. I think when I get to the tower, I can slide down from here. Where? Up here, maybe? There's no rope. I'm just gonna burn it. Why can't I burn it down? I think I should be allowed to do that. Nothing. See, if I burn it down, not only do we not have to listen to propaganda, we don't have to listen to Robbie Ray Rana either. Let me see if I can get that poster. Oh! Nice! I'll give you this, AJ. You are good at throwing Molotov cocktails. Come on. Come on, game. This video's gonna be too long. What are you doing? I hear people who are angry at things. Oh, for the love of... Why? Why? Very upset it's not burning down. Oh! Oh! Here we go. Yep. Let's climb down here. And I'll be able to get into the tower. Come on. What do we got? We got loot. The game is trying to soothe me with loot, but it won't work. I'm still mad. There's a bell. That's a thing. The bell must have fallen to the floor. Holy crap, look at the inside of this place. What the... Oh. I'm gonna have to do climby things to get up here. See, this is why I prefer to fly the helicopter to the top of these. I grab this. Okay. Not too bad. What about this? I can't rappel yet. Come on, game. Oh, okay. Alright, not too bad. Now, is there a rappel on the outside?
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs.
Oh, I can't tell you how much I'm loving listening to this. Okay, come on. That's it. Oh, here we go. And, now what? Really? Okay. Yeah, I knew that would work. There's a box. There's a dead box. That box won't be troubling anyone anymore. More boxes. They're all dead now. I don't think that's the way in, though. Maybe they are the way in. It's a tiny little opening, and I don't want to fall to the bottom again. Come on, boxes, get out of my way. Okay. Inch in. A bit. Okay. Here we are. Now don't fall. Grab some ammo. Do I need ammo? I do not, for some reason. Okay. Really? That box is in my way. Alright, now you need to shut up. There we go. That'll shut that up. And let's see some sights. Okay. Just a place. Nothing too exciting. What is up with that pig? It is freaking out. You know it's probably laughing at me. Yeah. It's probably like, oh, he fell off top of the tower. Oh. Yeah, laugh it up, pig. Alright, well, I hope that you enjoyed this episode. I appreciate that you took the time to watch it. If you enjoyed it, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. It helps out a lot. And I will... Ah, crap! 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 Really? Really? Huh. I can't even do an outro. What the heck, game? Okay. Good grief. Anyway, I look forward to seeing you next time. And, I'm gonna hop down this zip line here and, rethink some of my life choices.